Have you invested in unvaxxed sperm? Is unvaxxed sperm a new coin or something? I mean, I wouldn't be surprised that, you know, that like just a crypto coin called unvaxxed sperm would actually do pretty well in a certain crowd. It's nice to see that the game is spreading in Philippines organically. I like that quite a bit. That's really nice.